Hello guys. Okay, today we just want to talk about our brother that just passed away, T.Nhaveen. Okay, I just see a news from one page that called as a Josh Takei. He say he post that the T.Nhaveen is a gay, and where he was burned, beaten, blunt, and also raped for a few hours. I think this is all a bullshit things, and we know the real story about what happened to our brother T.Nhaveen and also his best friend T. Praveen, and also the five bullies. It's actually supposed to be five bullies, but I really cannot understand why it's only a four, and one suspect is already get a security bond with bail. Maybe because he become a witness, but still I think the suspect number 5 need to get a punishment for what he did, because he even he's not doing anything with T.Nhaveen, but he still need to get punishment because he is with them, with the four suspect that who bullies T.Nhaveen. So I don't know what is happening to the people. They're doing a nonsense news that T.Nhaveen is a gay, something. I think this is really, really, really nonsense things. So just now we hear that the T.Nhaveen case will be here again on September. So we still have 3 months. So in these 3 months, do you think T.Nhaveen will get the justice? And what will happen to that four criminals? So just leave your comment below and let's see what will happen. So just pray for Nhaveen, justice for Nhaveen, and please subscribe. Thank you.